So, ladies and gentlemen, welcome, dear Jyrki Vice President Katainen, dear ministers, ladies and gentlemen, again, good afternoon. Welcome to the 7th Cohesion Forum. I feel particularly privileged and I'm grateful for your presence here. In fact, the outstanding level of the participants for this forum is in itself a clear message that cohesion policy is stronger than ever, should be stronger than ever, that cohesion policy matter more than ever, that cohesion policy is at the core and at the heart of our Europe. And I hope more than ever. Over the next 2 days, we'll gather here the biggest event on cohesion policy to exchange views, to feed from each other's ideas on the broadest range of issues that matters to 5 million Europeans. 2 days to discussion, to discuss globalization, the urban-rural divide, resilience, social inclusion, governance, 2 days to progress towards tomorrow's cohesion policy, how to make it simpler, more flexible to unforeseen events, how to make it build even more schools and hospitals, how to make sure it will keep improving Europeans' daily life. Just 1 minute ago, I listed some of the themes that will be discussed on the cohesion forum, and I deliberately left one out. Cohesion policy is, of course, the main important investment tool for the whole Europe. I left it out because I can't think of many speakers better suited to discuss these issues than Commissioner Vice President Katainen. So my role now is just to open this debate. Of course, during these 2 days, I will take the floor as many time as possible. But I would like to thank you all for being here today. To thank to the members of European Parliament, to the national parliaments, and also to thank to all the services, of course, first and foremost to the DG Regio. Thank you very much. I wish you good luck, and I'm looking forward for our debate. So, Jyrki, at this point, I'm happy to give you the floor. Thank you very much.